I was actually expecting to get trapped then. Just bad laid it. I was just expecting him that bite to come down and just hanging it really. Oh well. I can't believe that barrier poor Madagascar literally banging. Cause these ones are quite high up from the floor, but poor Madagascar ones are really low. It's really high up there, but well, not really up, they're just quite high up they are. But they're any of them. That's not these bags will ever bang though. That one might start banging at one point though. Not sure. Here we go. I might try it. Here we go. Looks like all the trains are really late now. What's he doing? Prick. So I thought he was going to walk down here then, I was just going to say. If he did, I would say something. Where's he going? trying to slow life, that's all of them are. They've all been licensed at 10 o'clock. This one for 10:01, that came about quarter past 10, I think. About 15 minutes late. The door's still lighting off, see if I can get it in night mode for the last train. Trying this train's about 15 minutes late now and all. We've all been late today anyway. Every single one of them. Open some thick bastard like trap then. Some knob I just trespassed and all. Them to go around, he was like, no, he just went up anyway. Doesn't matter, I took a photo of him and I had to fucking report him. No driver anyway, so I might as well report him. Really. Like all the people on the train just staring at you. Fucking hell. Delay then.
It's not bad.
taking ages for this train. Who's that? Is that the conductor? Oh, he's a station guard. When they load the crossing as well, they pop the sanitizer buttons and all every time they use them. It's fucking COVID and all that.